getting a little chilly. I'll be the first to admit it. The recording?
Yes.
Beautiful. It was actually warmer throughout the day, and now that it's 4 something, almost 5, it's starting to get cold. So I'm getting ready for my chilly ride back to Willieburg. Try to decide which is the best way for me to go. Alright, yeah. Got this baby up. Hopefully. Ooh, barely started. That battery needs to be replaced, something fierce. That thing is a whole piece of crap. I have a new battery. That's cold. How long do you guys usually hold on to your battery? 3 years? Does that sound about right? Level 2. Yeah, I think that sounds about right. I think that sounds about good. Alright. So here we go. Here we go. Another day, another ride. Oh man. Something about riding home from work. Something so magical and exciting. Vlogs are more about just like survival. The winter vlogs are about just like getting somewhere, you know, going home. Thing I'll tell you is that birria tacos, man, you guys know birria tacos? Birria is basically this like, look at this motherfucker. Where are you going, bro? You're in the walkway. Birria tacos, basically, I'm not exactly 100% sure how birria is made, but basically it's beef and it's like boiled. It's like this broth, this consomme with all these spices, with all these special peppers and shit. Story short, I had some for lunch, and I'll be the first to admit that shit was trash. Those birria tacos were pure garbage. Not good at all. Not good at all. And now I have heartburn. They were like salty. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, you gotta go to places you trust, because if you go to a place you don't trust, you end up eating something you don't like. Here we go. Here we go. Get on the highway and get after it. Crazy, I think, over here. Alright. Burn. doing, but we'll let him be. He's not necessarily an idiot, he's just a confused tourist. And look, there's a Rolls Royce over there. That's kind of cute. Ooh, I'm sorry. I'm a jerk who's on a crosswalk. Favorite pasta sauces.